Yeah, give me the Johnny G burger, the Who Sings It fries, and
what?
I said, yo, are you listening?
Say again.
Hello?
What?
Hello? Hey, yo, are you listening or what?
Okay.
I said, give me the Johnny G burger, the Who Sings It fries, and
Say again. What?
Are you? Hello?
They are cool. All requests of the house party is on the air.
All right, turn off the iPod, cancel your satellite radio subscription. Tonight, open house parties on the air with stuff you can't find anywhere else in the world. Like Cascada coming by to hang out with us, Dio's coming by to call up, and music that's too new to steal. Stay tuned, get your request in. Open house party.
The girl them's killer, tip. Thunderball, some give it up, some give it up, some give it up to our girls. 5 minutes.
Whatever the papa, you can be the mom. Oh, oh.
She's no good with
business. 101.5 WBNQ. Open house party, hello.
Yeah. Can I request a song?
Of course you can. Who's this?
Jamie.
And what do you want to hear, Jamie?
I'm in love with a stripper.
Oh, our number one most requested song for the past 3 weeks.
Yeah.
What's so catchy about this song? Is it what he's talking about, or is it just kind of a cool song?
Just a cool song, the beat and everything.
Where are you calling from tonight?
Tennessee.
Where are you going tonight? We got some plans or what?
Headed to work.
Oh, what do you do?
Make tires, Bridgestone.
Oh, tires?
Yeah.
Bridgestone tires?
Yeah.
Keeping America rolling.
Absolutely.
And I bet a lot of Americans will be rolling tonight, so thanks for calling Open House Party.
Alrighty.
Bye.
Hey, mama. You know you think it's, you know what I'm saying? Matter of fact, after the club, you know what I'm talking about, me and my gonna be together, you know what I'm saying? I ain't worried about them ladies, man.
Got it. 101.5 WBNQ. I can see people running around getting ready to go out tonight. People driving home from shopping, buying stuff. And as they do, they listen to Open House Party and 800-66-9-10-10. This will get you in the mood and start shaking your butt around. WBNQ. Open house party. Who sings it?
ATC.
Yes. And you're the winner. Who's this?
This is Sharon.
Hello, Sharon. Where are you calling from?
From Augsburg, New York.
Well, congratulations. How did you remember that?
Oh, I don't know. I just did.
All right. Well, you won an open house party prize pack that money can't buy. Personally signed posters from Saving Jane, Sean Paul, and Cascada will be here later tonight. CDs from Mariah Carey and Neo will be giving us a call later tonight. He's our guest next week.
Great.
Congratulations.
Oh, thank you.
Hold on.
Okay.
Open house party.
Hi, this is Cascada. Join me tonight on the show that brings a party to you and the world. Open house party with John Garabedian.
Open house party on 101.5
WBNQ. You ready? All cool, all requests.
Okay.
The best versions of every song. Always. Open House Party. 101.5 WBNQ.
Hey, what's up? This is Aaron from Stained, and this is the biggest weekend party, Open House Party.
Music decisions are being made right now. Drive Open House Party Nation. and Q.
I know I've been mistaken.
Open house party, hello.
Hey, come on.
What's up?
What's up, buddy?
Who is this?
Hey, my name's Chris. I'm calling from Grand Island, Nebraska.
You have a request, Chris?
Yes, I do. I'd like to hear Every Time We Touch by Cascada. I was wondering if you had like a really nice extended remix.
Oh, of course we do. As a matter of fact, Cascada will be here later on tonight.
Great, man. I love their music. I've been trying to get a hold of their album, but our record store don't have it yet.
Oh, really? Well, maybe go on the internet. That's the place you can buy all kinds of stuff.
I will do her, and I'm setting the garage right now, cooking up. I think we bought about $500 worth of T-bone.
Wow.
And I don't know, a couple $100 worth of food. Going to have a bunch of people over tonight.
Sounds like a party. You have open house party on for all the great soundtrack music of the night.
Hey, it always is a pleasure every Saturday and Sunday night. Just shut off the CD player and tune in open house party.
Thank you for calling for a great song. And here is Cascada, an open house party. She'll be here in about an hour.
Thanks, John.
All right, man.
Bye-bye.
Over now.
101.5 WPNQ.
WBNQ. Open house party. Plays the best versions of every song. And we try hard. Check out whatever you want to hear at openhouseparty.com. They have the live videos going. We show the videos of the songs that are playing. There's a great chat room with people in there dissing me all night long. Oh, why is he playing this song? Oh, I love that song. For instance, this song, somebody said, oh, my boyfriend broke up with me while this song was playing. Someone else said, oh, we started going together because of this song. Oh, the music ties it all together. OpenHouseParty.com. Check it out. Meanwhile, 800-669-1010.
Tobacco companies make
94985.
Wait a minute. I know what you're up to.
Open House Party.
We're the Pussycat Dolls on the Open House Party with our dear friend, John Garabedian. I can pick you up from the sweet jump.
It's funny how a man only thinks about the. You got a real big
when you're playing with your.
101.5 WBNQ. Open House Party. We see the video for the song Pussycat Dolls, Will I Am, from Black Eyed Peas is in there because he wrote the song and produced it. And the tour with the Black Eyed Peas starts on the 23rd of March in Fresno. And this is a really wild tour. I don't know if you heard about this. It's called the Honda Civic Tour. Honda is sponsoring it. They're giving away a Honda Civic Hybrid at every show. I mean, how many shows are there? 40 shows? They're giving away 40 cars. It's like Oprah Winfrey.
Log in. Chat now.
OpenHousePartys.com.
At Borders, we believe readers should...
You're listening to Open House Party on today's best music. 101.5 WBNQ.
Now, Open House Party goes commercial free.
Yeah. Can I turn off the radio?
What's up, it's the Kid 50 Cent. Support Open House Party Nation and call us at 1-800-669-1010 and make a request. Tell us anything you want.
Open House Party Nation, I take you to the candy shop. I let you lick the lollipop.
Open House Party with the biggest hits around the world. Tonight, number one in the UK.
Angel.
Let's go.
There's only one party that matters. And it's in your radio right now. You are now part of Open House Party Nation.
It's live! It's the all-cool, all-request, Open House Party!
Open House Party.
Live on 101.5 WBNQ, Bloomington Normal.
Corned beef and cabbage, that's St. Patrick's food, isn't it?
Well, we're gearing up early.
What is it, the 14th? Is that the day?
17th.
The 17th.
17th.
And it's on a Friday this year?
I don't know. I haven't looked. But, you know, every day is a St. Patrick's Day up in this house.
It is if you're Irish. So what do you want to hear?
Shake
it at my M&M. The super clean version. All right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Mass. 101.5 WBNQ. Open house party.
Hi, this is Cascada. Join me tonight on the show that brings the party to you and the world. Open house party with John Garabedian.
Open house party is on. Today's best music. 101.5 WBNQ.
She's cruel, but she knows what she's doing. And I'm looking for.
And now, up to the second, America's most accurate measurement of hit music, right this second, from Rich Meyer, the maestro of MediaBase. MediaBase research who measures over 1,000 radio stations every week, from actual spin monitoring to count the hits. Right, Rich?
Wow, you talk fast. That's right, we do.
But it absolutely positively has to be there overnight.
Yeah, that's right. And the hottest five songs this week at number five, Kelly Clarkson, Walk Away. That's moving up really fast. Number four, Natasha Bedingfield with Unwritten. Number three is Mary J. Blige, Be Without You. So Sick is still number two. I think it's been number two for about 5 weeks now, because Beyonce is still number one with Check On It.
And how about the hottest new song of the week?
That would be Chris Brown. A song is called Yo, Excuse Me, Miss.
And here he is right now. This guy is really hot. They're calling him the new Usher.
Yeah, he is hot for sure.
And Rich, we'll talk to you next week.
You got it, John. Take care.
Yo.
Over and out, as you say.
Yeah. Yo, over and out.
Over and out, right.
It's Natasha Bedingfield here on Open House Party, the biggest party on the planet. Size matters.
Open House Party Nation, 101.5 WBMQ.
Open House Party, what do you want to hear?
Run It by Chris Brown.
Okay, we just played Chris Brown, but we'll play him again. Who's this?
Lexi.
Where are you calling from?
In a car.
In a car. And where is the car?
On a road going home from Duluth.
Duluth, Minnesota. In a car road, in a car, on a planet called Earth.
Yep.
In a solar system called the Milky Way. Let's be as generic as we can. All right, well, are you having fun tonight yet or what?
Yeah, I guess. I was just shopping, so.
Oh, you sound bored and tired and Uninterested.
Well, I'm in a car. So. Oh.
Hey, say hello to Natalie from Cascada.
Hi, Natalie.
Hi.
What, you can't be happy in a car?
No.
All right, well, let's play your song right now. Here's Chris Brown again. All right, bye. It gets better.
What'd you got for me?
Open House Party Edition, 101.5 WBNQ.
Open House Party, Chris Brown and John Garabedian. We want to welcome to Open House Party Natalie from Cascada.
Yay!
And since you walked in here about 10 minutes ago, I've been doing nothing but laughing. You're really fun.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. And she's all dressed up. She has glitter on her eyes. She wears this.
Just for you.
If you're watching this on the web right now, openhouseparty.com, you can see what she's wearing. She has this, you can see like her
sexy shoulders.
Yeah, well, shoulders, I guess it is, through her black top. And she has this beautiful blonde hair. She looks awesome. And I said, are you going on stage? And I said, yes, I have a show later on. I'll have to get dressed up. And I went... Women are so funny. There's a show on American television called, what is it called? Deal or No Deal. I was watching it last night. Okay. And they get a chance to, they pick whether they're going to go on or not and so forth.
Right.
And there was a guy and a woman and they said, oh, no, 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 sorry, wrong show. I was watching a lot of TV last night. The people who won the silver medal in figure skating at the Olympics.
Yeah.
And the woman and the guy and Jay Leno, I guess, said to her, how long does it take you to get dressed? She said, oh, about 2 hours. He said, the guy, how long? He says, 5 minutes.
Of course, so that's women for you.
So welcome to America. Welcome to Open House Party.
Thank you.
And congratulations on every time we touch.
Thank you. It's amazing.
It is. So you're from Germany, but you have an English accent. How does that work out?
Yes, I know. That's a bit strange. No, I grew up in Germany, but my parents are English, so that's why I speak English very well.
I think so. It's nicer than me. You've got that nice little English accent.
I hate it.
Why?
I'm trying to practice the American accent.
Oh, boy.
I try and get people to teach me things, you know. New York and all that.
New York. Boston.
Boston. Yeah, I was asking you that.
Park the car.
That's right.
So where's Cascada is you as the singer and the producer?
Well, we sort of have a DJ team as well. Like, my two producers were sort of all the Cascada team. But, you know, Cascada is, I'm the person that goes on stage on my own, so...
And so what? How did this all come to be?
I met my producers pretty much by accident because I grew up in the same town with one of them without knowing.
In Germany?
In Germany, yes,
right. Do you speak German, by the way?
I speak German.
Sprechen Sie Deutsch?
Ich spreche sehr gut Deutsch, ja. You got to say something else now.
No, that's all I know.
That's all you know.
Plots is sit and... because apparently
they had a dog?
No, they had a German dog, that's right. I'd say plots and the dog would sit down.
Exactly.
And I'd sit down too. So you met the producers and away you went. Yeah. You recorded the song. And
that's right.
Now you're sitting here in America talking
exactly
about it.
Exactly, 2 years later. That's great.
Having fun. Boy, you're great. You're really fun to have around.
Oh, thank you. You're very funny as well. You keep me in stitches.
Oh, thanks. There's a punchline to that, but I can't remember what it is.
I don't know either.
Oh, my back's killing me. Yeah, your front's not doing so well either. So, all right, well, get comfortable, Cascada.
Okay.
And we'll have some people calling up if they want to talk to you or whatever.
Excellent.
Have you sing or dance or mime or
dance? Whatever. No, thank you.
No? All right. No. Open house.
Get in the zone.
And then there's Durex.
John Garabedian.
Top diamond in the bottom, rose gold.
Yo.
Had a whole top diamond in the bottom, rose gold.
Yo, yo, this is Sean Paul. You're listening to the biggest party on the planet, the Open House Party.
The girl them skill are cheap. John the ball. Some give it up. Some give it up. Some give it up to our girls.
101.5 WBNQ. Oh, Natalie's bouncing around the room with that song. I wish we had a brass pole, Natalie.
Come on.
Oh, that's a great song. He's a great artist. You notice in the video that they're all wearing heavy coats.
Yes, totally.
And they're all from Jamaica, so you wonder, where are they? Where are they? They shoot the videos in Canada.
Oh my God, I only saw the naked girls. I'm sorry.
So you were saying that you had never heard the mix that we just played earlier tonight of Every
No,
Time
No, we were in the car on the way over to you, and we heard it, and I thought it was so funky.
Did you like it?
You got to make me a CD, yeah.
Oh, that's great.
Promise me.
I promise you.
Oh, good.
Why don't we play it next? It's called The Winter Mix.
Excellent, yeah.
By some guy named Winter, who's a remixer.
Cool.
They don't tell you about this stuff before it comes out?
I do, but so many people do remixes, I just don't know them all by heart, you know.
You know, it's funny, the last time somebody told me that was LaBouche came in here. And,
oh, really?
And they had not heard the remix, and yeah, and so we had it here. Then we showed them a picture of it was a remix album, and the lead singer said to me, "Oh, they used that picture. It makes me look fat."
Oh, I say that a lot as well. I totally understand her.
Really? So here's the picture of you on the CD. Isn't that great?
That one's okay.
You haven't seen, you like this one? I like that one.
I like the front one better.
Oh, all right. Natalie from Cascada with us, Open House Party. And we're going to play the winter mix of Every Time We Touch next. Cool. On the biggest party on the planet.
What? Play?
Come with me.
Hook up and chat with hot people partying right now.
Where's the party?
OpenHouseParty.com. Open House Party is on. Today's best music. 101.5 WBNQ.
Voice when you sleep next to me. I still feel your touch in my dream.
And Pete from Fall Out Boy. And if you absolutely need to hear a song in the Open House Party, then call 800-669-1010.
101.5 WBNQ.
To the soundtrack of Open House Party Nation.
Obviously. Woo! Open House Party.
Party. Party.
And we're here with Natalie from Cascada.
Open House Party on 101.5 WBNQ Bloomington Normal.
WBNQ. Open House Party, hello.
Hey, John.
Hello, who's this?
It's Josh K.
Hello, Josh, where are you?
I am in Portland, Maine.
And what do you want to hear?
Let's just play some DHT with Dear Heart.
All right, great.
Do you have it going?
Natalie, you like that song?
I do like that song.
Very good.
Any questions for Natalie?
Actually, yeah, I wanted to tell her, as a DJ myself, I wanted to tell her thanks for doing what she's doing because it's awesome that she's doing the whole crossover thing. A lot of stations are picking it up now and playing it. That's just, it's huge. I mean, it's getting a lot of rotation.
Yes.
Oh, thank you. That's lovely.
And of course, it's that magical voice that makes it all happen. And the eyeliner.
And Natalie, you are beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
You're on my space, and you're like all over the internet and all over the, everywhere, and everywhere you look, you see Cascada. And I just want to tell you that just every picture that I've seen of you is just amazing.
Well, she's more
you're making me blush.
She's more beautiful in person. She really is.
I know, John. And see, I'm jealous of you, John. See, John, right there next to you. So,
all right.
For the compliment.
Here's your song. Thanks for talking about us, party.
All right, John. Thanks.
101.5 WBNQ. Waiting to chat with you.
Hello, operator.
Log in now. OpenHouseParty.com.
OHB.
Open House Party.
On 101.5 WBNQ.
So tight, so fine.
Open House Party, hello.
Yeah, John, what's up?
Hey, who's this?
This is Tommy.
Hello, Tommy. Say hello to Cascada.
Cascada, how you doing?
Hi, good.
Actually, her real name is Natalie.
Cascada.
Natalie Cascada. She's Italian.
Come on,
where are you, Tommy?
I'm in Providence.
Oh, say something to Cascada to make her laugh. She's really got a fun laugh.
Come on, stop.
Come on. What was that?
Say something in German.
I don't know German.
Oh.
Not
you
Germanics.
Tell me in German.
What?
Cascada, tell me in German.
I just said something in German, you Wally.
Oh, Wally.
That's quite a laugh you have there.
I'm me off.
So how about a song besides Every Time We Touch, because we just played that?
Yeah, I want to hear Madonna, Hung Up.
Hung Up, all right. Tommy, thanks for calling Open House Party.
All right, John, thank you.
So slowly, time goes by. So slowly, time goes by. So slowly,
WPNQ.
It's funny how a man only thinks about the
only thing while you're playing with your
101.5 WBNQ. Hello, open house party. Hi, who's this?
I'm so psyched, John. I've never been this psyched before.
Why? Well, she's really nice. Say hello to her.
That is so cool.
So where are you calling from?
This is Lily from Louisiana.
Well, ask her something so she can talk instead of you and me.
Oh, my God. I could ask a million questions. I could be here on the phone for like an hour.
Well, start with one.
Video works. I know there's
ask her the first question.
Just as excited to have you there. What can I ask? Can we hear the next single off of the disc?
Well, we don't have it, but the album's out when?
It's already out.
Oh, it's already out. Oh.
Come on, get with the program, buddy. What's up? You're the radio guy.
Well, does anybody have it? All we have is all these mixes.
Yeah, should you have
play those mixes?
Oh, he has it in his pocket.
Party mixes.
He has it in his pocket.
They're the best mixes.
And it's the album. And is it Bad Boy? Is that going to be the single?
Probably not.
Not. All right.
We haven't decided yet.
What, Ready for Love? Can't Stop the Rain?
Let me tell you a story.
Kids in America? One More Night?
There's a favorite.
One More Night? Is that the Amber song?
I think Ready for Love is a favorite.
Oh. All right. You want to hear that?
Yes, can we?
Yes, we'll play it right now.
Is it available?
For everyone in Louisiana.
Louisiana, baby, out in the sticks.
All right.
You can't hear this on regular radio. You gotta wait till Friday.
Thanks for calling.
Party, baby.
And thanks for sitting through this, Cascada.
Okay. And keep up the great work, and congratulations.
Thank you.
Good luck.
All right, bye.
Bye.
You took a piece of my heart. I never thought that this could fall apart. You said you fell.
Open house party.
For a moment?
Now, one of this hour's most requested songs. 101.5 WPNQ.
After the club, you know, somebody, me and my, gonna be together, you know what I'm saying?
I'm not going nowhere, girl, I'm playing. I'm in love with a stripper.
WBNQ Open House Party. Hello, Neo.
Yeah.
Neo, congratulations. Your song is about to hit number one.
Yeah, man.
It's better than being number two.
Absolutely.
But number two, that's all right, too. Boy, you was running rocketing to the top. And, you know, it's no surprise. Everyone, when they heard your song for the first time, I've talked to a lot of radio people. The second they heard it, they just loved it, and they knew that everyone else would, too.
That's what's up, man. Like, I was kind of banking on that, you know. The subject matter was real relatable, you know, something that everybody's been through at some way, shape, or form, you know, so.
Yeah, well, you're a great songwriter, and I guess that's where it started, before the singing.
Yeah, I jumped into the game on the songwriting side of things. Did some stuff for Christina Milian, did some stuff for B2K before they split up, and then the Mario song happened, and that's when the floodgates really opened.
Like, yeah, Let Me Love You, that was like one of the top songs of last year.
Yeah, it was the most played song in radio history until the you know, Mariah Carey song came.
Oh, that damn Mariah Carey, huh?
Yeah, damn it, but I love it.
Well, if you had a body like hers, Neo.
yeah, so I can't really be mad at that.
So where are you tonight?
I'm in Alabama right now. We're doing a show out here in Alabama, and then we're going to turn around and head to Atlanta and do another show.
Alabama. Now, do you have a banjo on your knee? No, I'm just kidding.
I do not.
I go to Alabama with a banjo.
I'm going to go look for one before I get out of here, though.
Well, all right, well, you do a great show tonight. We're going to be talking to you next week. You're our big guest star next week on Open House Party.
Yeah.
And we're crossing our fingers. You go number one this week.
Yes, let us pray. Let it happen.
Yeah. All right, buddy. Have a great night and a great show.
Thanks,
Lana.
Hey, I just want to let everybody know that the album is in stores right now. Go get one. Go get two if you can.
All right. Neo, open house party. All right.
Yeah. Gotta change my answering machine now that I'm alone. Because right now it says that we
101.5 WPNQ. Because open house party's on, right? Yeah. 800-669-1010, 800-669-1010. Program the music. Cascada's on her way off to do her gig. And Neo's off to do his gig. It's a gig Saturday night here in Open House.
Tobacco companies make a profit.
It's 1-9.
Tonight, the world parties as one.
I gotta fight for my right to party.
The best versions of every song.
Always.
Open House Party.
101.5 WBNQ.
101.5 WBNQ. To have time. Yeah. Oh, there they are. Fall Out Boy, Special Dance Mix. You're an Open House Party. John Garabedian, what a night, Cascada. She was wonderful. All of a sudden, we get a call from Neo. It's just fantastic. And, of course, this is a big weekend for all kinds of things going on. We're hearing from people at parties. And I don't know if you heard about the big thing that just happened the past couple of weeks. U.S. Customs agents have confiscated hundreds of pounds of cocaine and 2 pounds of ecstasy aboard a Haitian freighter. But the good news is the Academy Awards will go on tomorrow night.
Do you have any idea what you're listening to?
Open House Party.
Welcome. You're listening to Open House Party on today's best music. 101.5 WBNQ.
Natasha Bedingfield, and to get this party hopping, call in a request. 800-669-1010. It'll be jumping before you know it.
Now, Open House Party goes commercial free. America's original,
it's alive.
And hugest satellite radio party.
It's
on free FM. Welcome to Open House Party Nation.
Did somebody say free?
Yeah!
Yeah. Yeah.
This is the blazing hot sound of today's best music. 101.5 WBNQ, Bloomington, Normal.
Go ahead, drill. Bump and grind. Bump and grind. One time. Go ahead.
WBNQ. Open House Party, what do you want to hear?
Hey, can I hear Yeah by Usher?
Yeah. Who's this?
This is Andrew Mansour.
Where are you calling from?
I'm calling from Keene, New Hampshire.
You know, they're saying that Chris Brown is the new Usher.
Really? I definitely agree.
I think Chris Brown can dance better than Usher.
Yeah.
You ever notice Usher, when he dances, he does like 4 seconds worth of steps, and they cut the camera to something else.
Yeah, that's true.
Where Chris Brown keeps on going.
I don't know. I think they're both equally hot, though.
Well, I think they're both very talented. And thank you for calling for this song. It's one of the biggest songs of the past 5 years. Bye.
Bye.
WBNQ. Open House Party.
Hey, this is Hollywood Bob. Join me 1 hour from now as I kick off the Satellite Megamix from Mako's in Orlando. Right here on the Open House Party.
Open House Party is on. Today's best music. 101.5 WBNQ.
Sorry. Hey, baby, my nose is getting...
No, baby. Stop lying.
Open House Party. Hello.
Hey, how are you?
Hey, who is it?
This is Brittany and Shai from Sturgis, Michigan.
What are you doing tonight?
Well, actually, we're on our way to Ann Arbor.
Oh, what are you going to do in Ann Arbor?
Party
in Ann Arbor.
Yeah.
Well, at least you're not going to Lansing, because tonight there's no dancing in Lansing.
Really? Why?
I don't know. What do you want to hear?
I want to be Dad.
Oh, by Willa Ford? Wow. What did she used to go out with? Nick Carter of the Backstreet Boys?
I don't know. You know, I'm not really sure, but I really, really want that song.
Wow. That's a great song. All right. Well, here it is for you, and thanks for calling Open House Party.
Thank you so much. Hey.
Bye.
No, come back here. You're freaking...
Open House Party.
I wanna be that with you, baby. I wanna be there.
Log in. The video for this song is playing right now at openhouseparty.com.
Had a whole top diamond in the bottom, rose gold.
Yo!
You're great. Had a whole top diamond in the bottom, rose gold.
Oh, I have to walk in the club like this. Like, I'm pathetic.
Hello? Pathetic? You're pathetic?
No, I'm not pathetic. It's Adrian.
Hi, who's this?
This is Adrian. Hi, I'm from Pennsylvania.
You're high in Pennsylvania?
No, that's in Ohio.
Oh, you're in Ohio. So what are you doing? Where are you? What's this noise?
I'm in a limo with 14 girls. It's my birthday.
Are they all driving?
No,
oh, boy, you're
driving.
Really be in trouble then. Happy birthday. How old are you?
26.
All right. Woo! Way over the hill, on your way to 30, huh?
Because I'm not married yet. I'm enjoying my life now.
Oh, that's good. Then when you are, you'll be ready to do it and settle down, raise 9 children, and get some guy with a lot of money.
That's right, baby.
So what do you want to hear?
What do we want to hear? Shake That? Not Eminem, 50 Cent, it's your birthday.
Shake That is, oh, it's your birthday, you don't want to hear Shake That.
It's my birthday, I want to hear, okay.
It's your birthday, you want to hear, hey, shorty, it's in the club.
In the club.
Is that where you're going right now?
Yes, we're going to Tink's Entertainment Complex in Spin.
Is it kinky?
Kinky, no.
All right, listen, we'll play your song next on Open House Party, all right?
It's Tink, and I'll have you on speed dial, John, I love you.
I love you, mwah, 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 all over your body.
Thank you, baby.
Your song is on Open House Party now.
Thanks.
Happy birthday. Hey, Joy. It's your birthday. 101.5 WBNQ. Sneaker Pips, Open House Party in the club. It's a birthday. We're going to Scranton, the party. Thanks, yes. What a week this has been. So much going on. Coming up on Open House Party tonight, we have the Satellite Megamix. You heard President Bush was in India this week meeting with the Prime Minister. The Prime Minister of India is a very busy guy. At night, he does tech support for Microsoft.
And then there's Durex.
Open House Party.
Okay, time now for Break the Record. Brand new from Jason Mraz. Geek in the Pink. This is the vote. 800-669-1010.
Well, let the geek and the pink take a stab at it. If you like the way I'm thinking, maybe we ain't got it. I may be skinny. Geek is a colorful ball. I'm the geek in the pink.
Okay, the brand new song from Jason Mraz. Open House Party, Rate the Record, brought to you by Lava Records. Hello, New Mexico.
Hello.
What do you think?
I don't really know. It kind of sounds too high sugar pop.
High sugar pop. All right, what do you give it? 1 to 10.
give it a 5, I guess.
All right, thanks. Open House Party, hello, rate the record.
And a 9.
A 9, you like it?
I love it.
Why?
Because it's got a good beat.
Okay, where are you calling from?
Bismarck, North Dakota.
Thank you very much. Open House Party, hello, rate the record. What do you think?
Well, I don't know, a 7 right now.
A 7, you sort of like it.
Yeah, it's nice, upbeat tempo. I mean, it's good to dance for.
All right, are you dancing right now?
What I'm doing right now?
Are you dancing?
Yeah, I'm dancing right now.
All right, where are you calling from?
Waterloo, Iowa.
All right, everyone vote for the next 3 minutes. Rate the record. Jason Mraz, one of you hated 10 of 11, 800-669-1010. Open House Party, rate the record. Thank you.
When the pimp's in the crib, ma, drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot.
Drop it like it's hot. 101.5 WBNQ. Now, let's get the results of voting on Rate the Record, brought to you by Lava Records. Open House Party on the brand new song from Jason Mraz. And what happened, Chris? How'd they vote?
It was about a 7.
A 7. Mm-hmm. About a 7. All
yeah,
right.
Just about.
Lady, any comments? Did anybody say anything nice or bad or what?
There was a few. It's pretty much split. A bunch of people called and said it was upbeat and danceable. They liked that. Someone called and said he sounds like a woman, which is probably something negative.
Well, I don't know what he does in spare time.
There was a
dirty little secret.
You never know.
You really don't.
Someone said that Jason is really cool and he's behind him 100%. He likes anything he does.
Uh-huh.
And someone said he's a sellout. He was too poppy.
Oh, well, all right. Well, yeah. Great. All right, we'll find out what happens in the weeks to come. If you want to hear it again at Open House Party, it's the Geek in the Pink.
Geek in the Pink.
Whatever that means.
Whatever that means.
Wait a minute. I know what you're up to.
Open House Party. The House Party is on. Today's best music. 101.5 WBNQ.
Yeah. Turn off the radio.
Thunderball, some give it to, some give it to, some give it to our girls. 5,000,040 naughty shot.
From satellite signal blanketing America to 50 states, 10 provinces, 2 countries, and
you are now part of Open House Party Nation. Is the soundtrack to your weekend. Open House Party on 101.5 WBNQ Bloomington Normal.
I still hear your voice when you sleep next to me.
Baby,
101.5 WBNQ. Open house party. Hello.
Hey, can I hear a song?
Yeah, what's up? What do you want to hear?
I want to hear Eminem, Mockingbird.
All right, we'll get that song on. Very touching and moving. Who is this?
This is your little listener, Jared Miller.
And why do you like this song so much? Kind of a touching, moving, emotional thing?
Well, it's just, I know what Eminem is going through, and it's just, you know, stuff like that.
Yeah, but he's back with her, Kim.
Yeah, I know, I heard.
Yeah, so they should be okay. Aren't they okay?
Yeah, I heard this. They were expecting another child.
Oh, I didn't hear that. Really? That just must be new.
That's what I heard.
Well, I hope it has two arms and two legs and grows up to be happily ever after.
Yeah, I do too.
All right, where are you calling from?
Bedford.
Bedford, Pennsylvania. Massachusetts. Indiana. Where?
Virginia.
Virginia! All right, thanks for calling Open House Party.
All right, thanks.
Bye.
Bye.
I know sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now.
I need every care of the
Open House Party.
Hey, this is Hollywood Bob. Join me next as I kick off the Satellite Megamix from Mako's in Orlando, right here on Open House Party.
Open House Party on 101.5 WBNQ. Party Nation connects you to the world's hottest clubs. Satellite Megamix. Satellite Megamix.
Hey, this is Hollywood Bob live from Mako's Nightclub in Orlando. And as they say, seven nights a week, anything goes at Mako's. So with that, let's go with the Pet Shop Boys remix of Madonna's Sorry. And now we're going to hand things over to the Upper West Coast to DJ Scott Chapman at Club Medusa in Seattle.
Thanks. The second song in the mix is the Pussycat Dolls' Stick With You. And now we're passing it over to DJ Gist at the new hot spot in Boston, 28 Degrees.
Okay, wrapping up the mix is Raindrops by Stunt. And the Open House Party Satellite Mega Mix starts right here.
WBNQ. It's been a dancey night. Boy, my feet are sore. Have you been here all night long? This has been great. Cascada was here. We got a call from Neo, who's going to be our special guest next week. We have all kinds of stuff happening here at Open House Party, especially your request, the thing that drives it all. And up next, the Open House Party Big Three, most requested songs of the night. Stick around.
Yo, it's your Dirty Nelly, and here are the three most wanted songs from your request tonight, all right? This the Open House Party. Let's go.
Now, America's three most requested songs tonight. Here's the Open House Party Big Three.
I know. There are many people out there saying, oh, my God. But listen, we don't make this stuff up. This stuff. Still, the third most requested song of the night. Open House Party in Black
Eyed. What you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk inside your trunk?
I'm a gangster. Oh, spending all your money on me. On me.
WBNQ, the Open House Party Big Three. Here's most requested number two.
Hello, Mama.
you think it's, you know what I'm saying?
Thousands of tabulated phone calls. Your request tonight. Make this song Open House Party number one.
Oh, I love it. I want my grill. Where's my grill?
Had a whole top diamond in the bottom, rose gold.
Yo. We about to start an epidemic with this one.
Had a whole top diamond in the bottom, rose gold.
101.5 WBNQ. So, from the number one song by your request tonight in America to the number one song right now everywhere in the world from James Blunt.
My life is brilliant.
James Blunt will be here in person 2 weeks from tonight at an open house party. John Garabedian, thanks for being here. Kane, tomorrow night, be your dream.
My life is brilliant. My love is pure. I will never.
Baby, give daddy some lovin'.
Oh my god.
House party. Only if you can handle it.